Well, I thought I would show how my art has evolved over 2 years. I'm so sorry.